Hello everybody, today's video I'm going to talk about how to add alter increment number on click add row button in interactive grid in Oracle Apex. First, I assumed I have already had the interactive grid and there are two columns, line number and amount. When I click the add row, then the increment number will be generated automatically, and I will demonstrate to you how to achieve it. Then we go to the page designer. First we go to the page line identification and go to the function and the global variable declaration, and I define the variable I equal to 0, and then we go to the column line number and create the dynamic action. I name it out int, and here when we add row, then we choose the row into initialization interactive grid, and columns is line number, and we create the true action, and I select the execute JavaScript code, and I equal 1. Then we choose another true action and set value. I choose the set value and put the I into the column. Put the I into the column affected elements, the column number, the line number. Then save. We can go back to the screen and see how it is. Oh, it is right. But we go back to the, it has a problem because this row has a record. But how to solve the problem? Then we go back to the page designer. We need to set because the row initialization, and we need to set the client side condition. Then we, if the column line number is null, then we can execute the true action. So we need to set the client side condition. And we column it down. Then we redo again. Then we go back to the second. Now this time it's right. Okay, it's very simple. And this video is done. If you have questions, please comment below. And if you like my channel, please subscribe it. Thank you very much. See you next video.